गुड मॉर्निंग सर। टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू डिस्कस डेली असाइनमेंट 4th of September। फर्स्ट क्वेश्चन, ग्रोथ एट ए डैश इज प्रिंसिपली ए कॉन्सिक्वेंस ऑफ इंक्रीज इन द अमाउंट ऑफ प्रोटोप्लाज्म। द अमाउंट ऑफ प्रोटोप्लाज्म इज इंक्रीज्ड एट सेलुलर लेवल, इट इज देयर टेक्स्ट बुक लाइन। हेंस द सेलुलर लेवल, हियर टिश्यू लेवल रॉन्ग, ऑर्गन लेवल रॉन्ग, सेलुलर लेवल इज करेक्ट आंसर। Answer, he is 3 for first question. Organism level also is wrong. Next, second question. Growth is defined as increase in size, correct, but only is mentioned, wrong. Growth has various parameters, in various forms it grows, growth occurs. Increase in shape, correct, but only is given, wrong. Next, increase in weight, correct, but only is given, hence wrong. Permanent irreversible increase in the size, weight, length, dry weight, wet weight, everything is correct. Hence, for this question, he is 4. Correct answer is 4. Come on. Next, third. An irreversible or a permanent increase in size, mass or volume of a cell or an organ is called growth. Direct text. Like our lesson title, it is growth. So for this question, he is 1. Okay. Next question, question number 42 from our material. Generally, growth is defined as temporary change in fresh weight. Wrong. Growth is not a temporary change. Hence, first option and second option are wrong. Permanent change in girth only. Girth means the diameter of the stem is increased. Only is given. Hence, third option also wrong. Fourth one, permanent change in length, girth, volume, surface area, everything is correct. Hence, fourth option is correct. For this question, the key is 4. Next, from our material, 80th question. In plants, the growth is, in plants, restricted to certain regions or structures, correct? Only root and shoot tips grows. Wherever meristem or vascular tissues are present, vascular cambium, like cork cambium, all these are present in such regions only. In where meristems are present, that regions will grow, other regions will not grow. Restricted to certain regions, correct statement. Next, growth is irreversible, correct. Change in the size, correct. All, yes. For this question, he is all. Fourth one. Next, additional questions. Development is the sum of growth and differentiation. Together, the sum of growth and differentiation is called development. It is direct textbook line. Okay, environment is not applicable here. Hence, 1 and 2. Fourth option is correct answer. For this question, he is 4. Next. The first step in the process of plant growth is seed production. Wrong. The plant's life is started with seed germination. Okay, seed germination is a part of growth. Seed formation. Wrong. Senescence. Wrong. Senescence is the last phase of the plant life. Hence, here the key is 2. Next. In a plant, the vegetative phase precedes. It means the vegetative phase is followed by. Precedes means it is followed by. Vegetative phase is followed by fertilization, wrong. Seed formation, wrong. Fruit formation, wrong. Flowering, yes. After vegetative phase, flowering occurs. The flowering is followed by seed fertilization. Fertilization is followed by seed formation. Seed formation precedes fruit formation. Hence, here he is 4. Next, question 4. All cells of a plant are descendants of the, in our daily assignment question paper, a mistake is given. All cells of a cell is given here. Please write or understand it as all cells of a plant are descendants of the. It means in the plant, different kinds of cells are present. All these are coming from, see, zygote, yes. And not only plant, in any organism, the cells come from zygote. All this has come. Leaf wrong, seed wrong, fruit wrong. Hence here key is 1. Okay? Right. Next question number 5. Developmental processes in a plant are controlled by. It means developmental process means growth or differentiation. All these are controlled by what? Intrinsic factors, plant factors. Internal factors means plant factors. Yes, plant factors. To grow tall, that plant should have capital T gene according to genetics, you know. Next. External factors like nutrients, light availability, water availability must be available, must be favorable. Next, environmental. Second option, third option, same. External factors, nothing but environmental factors. Hence, here correct answer is 4. He is 4. Okay, thank you.